Hey, what's going on, guys? Brotherhood viewers, my name is HuntinNoobs. I'm coming back at you with some more gameplay footage. And let me adjust my mic, guys. I apologize about that. Yeah, what's going on, man? It's been a long time since I've uploaded to this channel. I apologize about it, man. I got a little bit of all kinds of crazy shit going on. With the being in the Brotherhood and part of, you know, uploading content to this channel, I've definitely been slacking off, and I'm not taking it for granted being in the Brotherhood, not uploading videos. It's been quite crazy, man. You know, with my own channel and Convoy and everybody else that's in the Brotherhood can attest for this, man, to have your own channel and try to keep it active as you possibly can. And you see I'm host for the win, which is probably going to suck bad for you guys because I'm going to curse a lot. But it's really hard to keep content on this channel, especially with your own channel trying to upload every day, if not every other day. And then I do top five plays for a few for people and shit like that. So see if I can get a flashbang there. No hit marker. And I'm gonna try to come around the corner, and I'm not scared. I'm fucking going in, guns a blazing. Don't fucking do that! You don't have to be an ass. Let me pick up a scavenger pack. So I mean, I want to start uploading more, and I found it's gonna be a little bit easier for me to do live commentaries like I'm doing right now for you guys. It's kinda like two birds with one stone. You really don't have to come up with a long drawn out topic or anything like that. You know, just yo as you flow type deal, you know. Oh, gotta love hit. Whoa, I know you're behind me, playo. I'm fucking running, reloading. Come on. Don't do me like that. I know you're chasing me. Come on, are you still chasing me? Nope, you're not. That must have been him. Was that him? He wasn't that bad. I think I shot him the first time. Is he going up the back way? He sure is. Come on, stop jumping, stupid. I'm going to see if I can come up the back way with him and flank him a little bit, because that's obviously what he's trying to do to us. And if I get lucky, man, I'll get in here and I pick up a nice little quad feed for you guys. Because as it looks, ooh, there's a couple. All right, let me put, you put your claymore. Oh, shit, I got a motion sensor. That's not bad. I don't know why the hell I have a hello, see, that's why I got a motion sensor. Oh, shit. Come on, bro! Fuck, what are you... God damn! What was he doing, man? He fucking ran right past the kid. My own teammates, like, son of a bitch, man. Yeah, I'm a bad shot! Come on. Run. Come on. Damn it, dude. I tell you what, man. Oh, blimpin' party. Oh, come on, man. Come on. That's supposed to... I tell you what, man. The stakeout just doesn't get the... Ah, I thought I was ducked down far enough. The stakeout just doesn't get the... I can't think of... It doesn't have the power that it deserves or that it's supposed to have. Like, this gun is supposed to be a pump-action, Mossberg-like type shotgun, man. When you are that close to people and you're shooting out pellets within 5 feet... I should pick up a kill. There's three people. They were spread out like butter on toast, and nothing happened but a hit marker. And as you can see, guys, I got my shit pushed in. But, you know. God damn, do I need to run around with fucking Hacker Pro on? You got a fucking game more down everywhere I go. And again, guys, man, I apologize. If you guys are not into cursing and shit like that, you might want to change the channel now. Because I'm going to say some shit that you probably just might not appreciate. I guarantee there's a Glaymore more over here. Come on. Are you behind me? Nope. Rush. Look at this. You're a fucking pro, kid. Yeah, you're a pro. Look at you. Sit up there with your fucking FAMAS. Coward. Good lord, man. Come on. Reload. Throw flashbang. Come on. Nobody over that side? Anybody over here? Come on. Just rush around. You're never. Oh, did I see somebody? I thought I did. Did I see a putty cat? I did. All right. Just double checking my corners back here, people. There's one thing I hate more than anything is shooting somebody than running through a doorway. And there's somebody come up from behind you where they just spawned at. So I try to check my corners as much as possible. You know what? This is the best of ideas. Okay, yes, maybe it is. And I have no clue where he was at. He had a G11, which is, you know, hats off to you, player. And I just popped my fucking mic right here. Let me go ahead and undeep throat this thing. Move, stupid! God damn, you got a fucking AUG. You're amazing with a fucking... Come on. Jump up here. RPG, that's what I meant to say, guys. Come on, reload, reload. Move! Did you kill him? No, he killed you. Let me go ahead and swing back around here and see if I can pick the kid up. Damn, what the fuck? I thought I killed him! I didn't even shoot again because I thought for sure at that range, locking onto the kid, he's a goner. Have a seat, asshole. Jesus Christ, dude. I tell you what, man. I hope with Black Ops 2, look at the 80%. I think if you 80%, you've done exactly what you're supposed to do. And go ahead and give me the kill, man. Give me a break. I really hope they do well with the shotguns. Look at that. Come on. There's no way you can't tell me I didn't get that kill. I mean, I shot through his body. Hit marker. Hit marker. Give me a break. It's a fucking shotgun, you stupid ass developers. I don't know. I'm hoping to get dogs, man. That's what I'd like. It sounds good on paper, right? All right. I saw you, little buddy. Come on. Get jump shot. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. So many hit markers. I got one bullet. I don't want to waste it. I don't want to reload. I know you're there. I know you're there. Jesus, peace, man. I tell you what, man. It gets you nervous running around with these fellas here, man. You know what? Let me throw it right there. Oh, yeah. Don't kill him. That's my kill. You ass. All right, come on, man. I got to get puppies for the brotherhood, man. They don't expect nothing less. Live commentaries and puppies. That's what they look for. And I see you over here. Oh, shit. Get your knees blown out, kid. Let me throw a chopper. I don't know if it's a good idea to throw a chopper in yet. I mean, there's still a lot of time left, but I don't want my chopper to steal my kills. Let me go ahead and reload. And oh, I was going to jump shot that kid, man. Chopper saved you from getting your asshole peeled wide open. All right, come on. This isn't the brightest of ideas I got going on here, but, you know, hey, who says I'm fucking bright to begin with? I thought I saw a head over here somewhere. I thought so. I'm going to go ahead and run that motherfucker right down that side. What side did I run it down? Oh, fuck. I forget. Oh, shit. Let me get over here. Get over here. Oh, that was almost an epic fail there, dude. I put it down. I didn't pay attention to the map, how it was looking. I was like, oh, did it right side, left side? So do what you do best and run like a pussy. Damn, did I just get wall banged through the floor? All right, you want puppy? Let me go ahead and get around here, man. I don't know if there's a guy back here or not, but it's best that I get up out of that area. Hello. Gotta love hit markers. And I hear somebody spraying. They're chirping that spaz with the silencer on it. So hopefully I get around here real quick and pick up this last kill to get puppies for you guys. How much time's left in the game, players? A little bit of time left. This isn't again. There they are. Let me call those in. Go ahead and peel these kids. Caps off. We get dogs for the Brotherhood viewers, people. Doing live commentaries. That's what we do. And hopefully my dogs do work. And I'll throw a flag. Oh, hello. Lemon party. Ooh, that was a bad shot on my part. Oh, dolphin dive. We got another guy camping around here. Come on. Let me reload. I didn't even know about jumping on those boxes over here. I thought for sure the dogs would still be able to reach you. I don't know. There it is for you, people. Got a good 36-9 for you. Not the greatest of scores. Not too bad for a live commentary, I must say. I mean, I got over half the kills you need for a team deathmatch. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, man, I plan on doing a lot more of these live comms for you guys. Again, we do appreciate all the love you guys got coming to you. Convoy and I are actually, I'm actually going to get a hold of Convoy and see if we can get some other ideas to bring to you guys to keep it somewhat entertaining for you. But anyways, I'll stop talking, guys. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. If you did, don't forget to hit that thumbs up because I jack off to that shit, guys. It's your boy, Hunting Noobs. I'm out this bitch. Deuces. Get wrecked, son. Woo! Fuck, I love the scream.